Alright, Beach Bob is here, and today I'm going to be showing you guys this bathtub and how I made it. Now, as you can probably tell, a lot of oil has been covering this place, but I removed all of it just to show you guys the inner workings of my mechanism. Well, to get the drain to close, it's a little more complicated than Mr. Shower over there, which is probably the simplest one out of these, as you can probably tell. Well, when you pull that, the current just flows down into these pistons. There's three pistons here, so it's like 20 times more complicated. You wouldn't think three would be much worse than two, but it is, because you have to make this redstone piece go all the way out here, and it's just pain. And after, let's see, let's pull this. Yep, there they go. Now, this side should look just like this side, but I moved the cap off this side so you guys can see it. So, when these are open, the water flows out to either side, flows down here, and then right into that ocean down there. It has two different escape routes, so it doesn't all get piled up and destroys the pistons, because if water make contact with pistons, they'd go away. They just blow up. And this was pretty hard, considering I had to build this inside of the ocean. So I just made a big block of gold here and started chipping away at it. Let's go up here and look at the pump mechanism. Looks like it drained out most of this water, but that's why I have it running down to ocean level. Oh, let's see. Oh, here it is. There. This is the pump that gets all the water to the bathtub. But that's not the only pump that gets the water to the bathtub. Oh, yeah, these. Up there. Go up through there, and then branch off into here. Now for these bad boys. You pull that lever, and then the current comes down here, or it shuts off, allowing water to come through. So you can just leave the jets on, just in on position. And here is how they collect water. And over here is basically the same. Yep, well, that has been the bathtub. As you can see, it has been too hard to make, but it was pretty complicated trying to figure out all this stuff, because I'm pretty sure I'm the first person to ever do this. Now remember to rate, comment, subscribe, like, tell your friends about me, so hopefully I can upload longer videos in the future. As right now, I'm set at a 10-minute time limit, so see you guys later.